Water. Millions of people live without love, but no one live without water. Water is the only substance to exist as solid, liquid, and gas, called as universal solvent. Water plays a crucial role in every aspects of life, which covers 71% of the Earth's surface. It keeps our body temperature in a constant level by means of sweat from the skin. It is not safe to bath or drink water without a partial amount of chlorine in it. Here is the symbol of non-potable drinking water. Human brain and the living tree has been related to one another by means of water content, which contains 75% of the portion with water. Most of the people would consume some caffeine, since it stimulates our brain to work effectively. But actually, it reduces the water content in your body. Why the water is this much essential for the consumption of humans? Because 97% of the water is in the world's ocean. Out of the 3% of fresh water, only 1% is available for humans. To put it in a better way, if world's water is of 100 liters, only half a tablespoon of fresh water is available for our use.